Greetings from the International Space Station. I'm Expedition 40 Commander Steve Swanson of NASA with my NASA crewmate Reid Wiseman. When Apollo 11 landed on the moon 45 years ago, this space station that we live and work on was science fiction. But today it is a reality thanks to the legacy of the Apollo astronauts and all the nations who have followed the path to space since then.
It's our pleasure to see 16 sunrises and sunsets each day. And it's a humbling experience to view the Earth and how fragile our planet appears in the vast blackness of space. Today we would like to salute the Apollo 11 crew. 45 years ago, Neil Armstrong, Buzz Aldrin, and Michael Collins embarked on humanity's boldest journey. Apollo 11 not only achieved its mission to perform a manned lunar landing and return safely to Earth, it raised the bar of human potential.
Here on the International Space Station, we are learning how to live and work in space for longer periods of time, as we prepare for our next giant leap to explore an asteroid and to visit Mars. Like the station itself, those big missions will require the expertise and collaboration of many nations. We're privileged to be helping NASA move forward on that path.
In the spirit of exploration that made Apollo 11 an epic moment in history, we look forward to the missions of tomorrow.